Sierra Leoneans. Until we all know say coronavirus don't reach now we country, let we stand firm and make sure say we not spread now this nation.
My name is Tyson Conteh. I'm a filmmaker for Makeni, Sierra Leone.
Ebo, what's happening?
I have been in fear for some days now. A week ago, the first case of coronavirus arrived in the country, and already I am alarmed about what is happening in my town. So, I've decided to keep a video diary. Today, a body appeared on the street corner at the junction where I grew up.
I just came in pass now, they tell me say this and I don't need us, we don't die. I mean the small brother for the late woman we die. In the area like, for the sick, you know the sick for the past 1 month. Yes, and the sick, as I say, don't the money, so they go for good take out in Mama. The man go for good take out yesterday.
She was a woman, a member of our community, called Yalman, who some time ago ran away to Freetown. The sickness affected her in Freetown. On her way back, she got worse. The driver noticed and was scared. He stopped right at the junction, dragged her out of the car and ran off. Yalman fell down and died. Because people thought her case could be related to coronavirus, nobody helped her. This is serious. This affects our society because this is not who we normally are. Before, everybody would be jumping to her rescue. People would be crying and supporting her. But today, no one could do what we believe in, what we stand for, and what makes us who we are. I can still remember the Ebola outbreak. I lost many of my friends. We were praying for the coronavirus not to reach us because we know what it can be. But now it's here.
We don't see what this sickness can do. Not the nation, not the world, not the universe.
Yeah, baby, brothers and sisters, them. Not a lot of business. Not me business, not you business, not all my business.
An atmosphere of Wahala, a Creole word which can mean fear, chaos, trouble, crisis, has gripped.
Pray that speak the way you know plan speak. Number 117. This is a play. Schools are unclosed. Rumors are unclosed. Universities, colleges, they're all unclosed.
If you want the sickness, not for people distant.